Hello guys, in this video we'll see the unboxing of MA Band HR Solution. Okay guys, so let's see what's backside. The product name is MA Band 2i. Product model, color, part number, and what are all the things inside this box and device requirements. This will show that in which all of the devices the MA band will work or the MA Fit app will download. And this is water resist IP67 and MOP is 1800. So let's see what's inside. And this is a sensor. I have already opened and charged it. Yeah guys, this is our sensor. So in this we'll see time and how many steps we walked, the wind speed, calories, and charge how many percent there is. We'll keep it aside. And inside there is a strap. We'll keep it aside. I have brought this in MA showroom, so I have got a warranty. This is the user manual. You can read this. This indicates how to charge this. I'll say the main thing is so it will complete it shortly. And this is how to wear it. And this one is to how to install the MA Fit app. This is to pair your MA band and your phone, that is MA Fit app. And these are all the things which will come at the beginning. We should pair our device with MA Fit app, then we should change the settings. I have changed the settings, so I am having those things. And we are having our charger here. Yeah guys, this is our charger. We want to plug this into our adapter. And this point and these two points should touch each other like this. Like this guys. And this user manual they indicate, they'll show. Like this. If the battery is low, it will show like this. There is 85%. It will start loading from 85 that point, and the charges full, it will show like this. Yes, I have already charged the same, so I'm not charging it once again. So now let's insert our sensor into our tray. First unlock it and turn your strap and insert this from back. It should be like this. So now we have inserted our band. Now let's see what are all the options here once again. And this time this time only will be visible. After I changed the type, that means
date, date and day and month. I changed that for I changed the format. Yeah, time. Then steps we walked and win calories charge and that's it. So in the MI Fit app there is a thing called a goal. So we want to set our goal. The maximum is 12,000 and the minimum is 2,000. So if we complete our goal, the watch will vibrate. In my next video, I'll show you how to install and use the MI Fit app and how to pair your device and what are the things to do with your device. I mean with your watch and your Android mobile. So if you like this video, please like, share, subscribe and comment my video, and mainly click on the bell symbol to get notified about my new uploads. Thank you guys.